This is Tom Douglas, this is Scooter Curso, and I'm Chris Jansen. Thanks for tuning in. So we're just here to tell you the backstory on Drunk Girl. And Drunk Girl is a true story, actually. It's a true story for a lot of people, which is the ironic part. And we really, I don't think any of us, I can probably speak on behalf of all three, didn't really know the longevity or the depth or perception the song would take on in the world, but it has really changed a lot of lives, which is pretty amazing, starting with ours. And Drunk Girl was written from a very organic place, and honestly, Tom brought it to the table.
I taught a songwriting class at the Davidson County Jail in cooperation with the sheriff, Darren Hall. My son had just graduated from college, and 4 years earlier, my son was graduated from high school, and I'd given the commencement speech at his high school, which is MBA here in Nashville. And one of the lines in the commencement speech was, "Boys, you're going to be in a position in college where a young lady is going to be overserved. And when that happens, be a gentleman and take the drunk girl home." So that was 2013, 2017. The sheriff reminds my son, who's accompanying me in the jail for the songwriting class, of the line in the commencement speech. He had a son that graduated in the same class. The sheriff said, there are a lot of young men in this jail that wouldn't be spending the next 35 years of their life in this institution if they listened to the admonition in your dad's speech was, take a drunk girl home.
So he remembered it.
The sheriff remembered it and brought it up. It was crazy. It was the sheriff remembered it. And so, you know, that afternoon, you know, I was writing with you guys.
I think when you take on a subject matter that's frankly swept under the rug a lot, it's not really talked about and not shed in an amazing light all the time. Unfortunately, you know, historically it shows we've lived in a world that usually tends to lean towards the negative before a positive first. And I think that we put such a positive message out and exude it in this song. And when you immediately put the positive at the forefront, it really, like I said earlier in the beginning, it kind of changes people's lives. I mean, it certainly changed mine. For any of you watching out there, I just appreciate the support. We all do, and just know that it came from a real place, and it came from a real good place.